And here comes the man. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Championship from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
What a career Becky Lynch has had so far here in WWE.
A big opportunity for her here, Corey, as the gold could be going home with her tonight.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that tonight is the night we crown a new champion. That's how impressed I've been by her of late.
The Queen, already
from
a legend.
The Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Well, Charlotte's already a legend because this is a what have you done for me lately business. And the Queen never rests on her laurels, never spends any more time than needed celebrating the history she's made. Charlotte is constantly moving forward to become the greatest superstar sports entertainment has ever known.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
And Kairi Sane.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
All about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize that none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things, maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Charlotte's in a bind.
Queen needs to figure this out fast.
To the outside, and now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Defenseless in the corner now. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Hooked up.
Back suplex.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Debilitating.
That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. We saw 30 women make history in 2018 as the first ever Women's Royal Rumble headlined an epic pay-per-view. Raw and SmackDown competitors joined legends and even a few NXT stars, including Kairi Sane.
Michael, Kairi Sane was actually the very first NXT star to appear in the Women's Royal Rumble. Granted, that's a byproduct of getting the unenviable number six spot, but she made history before fellow NXT star Ember Moon could.
The action is fast and furious in this one, as expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace.
Boom!
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Going back to Kairi Sane's appearance in the Royal Rumble, she walloped Sasha Banks so hard with the insane elbow that night. I heard that Banks actually couldn't see the spotlight the rest of the evening.
Unfortunately, Sane's night ended a bit earlier than expected, thanks to Dana Brooke, who obviously worked overtime crunching the numbers in order to eliminate the Pirate Princess.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! DDT!
Great athleticism.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Kick right to the body. Whack!
Oh, oh God!
Charlotte with a nice reverse. Asuka turns it around.
Charlotte, so impressive, so powerful.
Back stunner. Back 2018 marked another pivotal step for the women's evolution when the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match took place. Becky Lynch made sure she was ready. As the second entrant in the match, the Irish last kicker had a tall mountain to climb.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen. Back in from the floor. Up the ladder. You never know. This could be it.
Oh, come on. Clock's ticking.
And the big right hands unloading.
Oh, able to counter.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
You talked about the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble match, Michael. I gotta give Becky Lynch a shout-out because she was the Rumble's second entrant and put together an impressive showing.
Against my better judgment, I have to agree with you, Saxton. I tip my hat to Becky Lynch. She didn't win the Rumble match, but she lasted more than 30 minutes in the historic battle.
Mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, again! She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
What a knockout!
Oh, man.
Ed Scissor applaud.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Charlotte turns it around.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Harsh impact.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
On the apron. This is not going to be good. Uh-oh.
No, oh, not from there. No.
Just laying it in.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Setting that ladder up now. Bringing it back between the ropes. Oh, and she lands the kendo stick.
I think that's the second one here tonight.
Can she pull it down?
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Becky Lynch just threw her suplex.
Asuka's found herself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see her going from here?
Spear! Man, earth-shattering.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels. Asuka turns it around.
They're picking her spot. Natural selection. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, look at Becky.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
The ladder goes. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Charlotte can't be enjoying this.
Uh-oh.
Big forearm smash.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kyrie and Sane is so much fun to watch.
Boom! Axe kick by Sane.
In full control here.
Ooh, manhandle slam.
Gonna see a new champ.
All that's left now is for Becky Lynch to finish.
Big punch finds its mark.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Back into the ring.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
That's over at this point.
Kairi Sane needs a comeback, but the Pirate Princess has what it takes to right the ship.
I wish someone would shoot you with a cannonball, Byron.
And no breathing room for Charlotte.
Can the Queen come back?
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Going to get that ladder up.
Good night.
Good grief.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
The ascent begins. Here we go. Going for the win here.
Getting closer. Oh,
and now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Asuka turns it around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually trying to go for it again.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Oh, no. I don't like Asuka's chances in this one.
Up and away.
She can win this thing right here.
This isn't over yet.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, right to the gut.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
We gotta take another look.
Man, oh man, look at that. She's taking care of business.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Great job by these two tonight in this brutal tornado tag team match.
I don't know how these two are still standing.